Stunning allegations leveled against Exeter Hospital this afternoon in Superior Court. Public health officials say they're concerned hospital officials might tamper with patient records, and that's why they don't want to share information about their investigation into the hepatitis C outbreak. Meantime, a lawyer for the state says hepatitis C may have been spread in other areas of the hospital, but for now investigators are being barred from looking into that possibility. Adam Sexton is here now to explain why.
Well, Jen, Exeter Hospital is citing concerns over patient privacy, saying public health officials are grossly overreaching in their investigation. But an attorney for some of the hepatitis C victims believes the information the hospital is protecting is crucial to determining the full scope of this outbreak.
In Merrimack County Superior Court Wednesday, it was revealed that the investigation into the hepatitis C outbreak at Exeter Hospital has been at a complete standstill for 10 weeks as the hospital withholds patient records from investigators based on privacy concerns. The state appears to be focused on a group of patients who have tested positive for a strain of hepatitis C that does not match alleged serial infector David Kwiatkowski.
There are 28 patients right now whom we don't know whether or not they were connected to this outbreak or not, and it is vital to make sure that the Department of Public Health has the information needed to be able to connect or not connect those 28 patients.
Attorneys for the hospital argue the state is not following the law in seeking those records.
We were dealing originally with a cohort of people who are connected to Mr. Kwiatkowski, 32 patients principally, and people who may have been very close to treatment that he was associated with. Now we're talking about the records of thousands of people who are not connected to this man in any way, or at least not in a way that the state's willing to tell us.
The state is unwilling to be more open with Exeter Hospital about the patient records it is seeking, fearing those records might be altered.
We need to assume everything can happen when you are looking at a medical record. We are not accusing anybody. That is one of the possibilities.
The state says there is still remaining risk that hepatitis C was potentially spread in areas of the hospital beyond the cardiac cath lab, ICU, and ER, an eyebrow raiser for attorneys representing the victims in this case.
People should be very concerned about the possibility that the hepatitis might be elsewhere in the hospital and maybe other people are involved.
State health officials told News 9 following the hearing that Exeter Hospital is blocking access to its employees, a number of whom have yet to be interviewed in this investigation.
Now this evening, Exeter Hospital released a statement addressing the state's concerns over the potential for record tampering, saying, quote, modification of medical records is strictly prohibited by law, and Exeter Hospital would never alter critical patient records to advance its business interests. Adam Sexton, WMUR, News 9.